We are live! Ooh. Payday, baby. Let's get it up, man. Yeah. Wait, what you mean the safe house? Does my stuff carry over? Do I still got my stuff from the... Don't play with me. Hey, Payday. Don't you play with me.
Play with him. Play with all of
them. This is Bane. Oh, I hate answering machines. Oh, anyway, it's time for you guys to come to DC. The town is ripe for the taking. So catch a plane as soon as you hear this. Once you're here, I'll have someone pick you up at the airport and drive you to the safe house. I have so much in store for you. When you get here, I'll already have your first payday too.
Guys, I'll see you later. Go see Bane inside.
Objective: enter the safe house.
I trust you've had a vacation worthy of real heisters. You worked hard. You needed it. But you are needed once again. There is a room behind the kitchen. Go there. I've prepared the starting kit for you. There we go. Now put your mask on. First of all, beside that starter kit, another package is waiting for you in the back alley. My accomplice will assist you. He's waiting. Look up.
The fuck do I get up there? Oh shit, the bag. Capture the bag.
Pick it up. It's your money that I laundered. Some extra in there for your generous contribution to Overkill. inside and drop the bag on the table so you can count it. I hope everything is there. Throw the bag on the table.
I missed the table. I missed it again. I'm being bad at robbing banks. Okay, there it is.
Some cash. Look at it as a welcome gift to get you started. I expect you will pull in much more.
You got it, dude. I miss money, man. Hell yeah.
All right now. This is your safe house. This is where you spend your time off duty. It's not much at the moment, but give it some time. I'm working on it. And I'll let you do some decoration yourself soon.
Good looking. Alright, so.
See that statue? Lady Justice. Hand her some money. Get down there. I'll show you a secret.
Oh, that's very nice.
Gentlemen, welcome to your safe house.
A little hidey hole.
Okay, to your left is your crime net station. This is where you get your contracts. Your right is your security cameras. Look around and I'll tell you more. Hit the crime net station to get out of here. Doors. You can try these out too. Keep in mind that there are lots of ways to get one open. In our line of work, closing doors is pointless. Opening them is what matters. When you return next time, I won't be here. But you can always press that button to play a pre-recorded message.
Some locks are harder than others, and then you gotta fucking use C4 or some other tool to get them open. So this will get me caught taking this time. This is taking long. Man, it's taking long. You know, I could just bypass that. I don't got no C4 though.
your mask area. Pretty self-explanatory. Of course, you can customize masks like you can customize weapons. We'll hang all your completed masks right here.
Playing his guns sitting around. Such a criminal.
Let's do this.
Oh, shit. Slide. You guys. John Wick. John Wick is a quiet and calm former hitman. He has a seemingly ageless physique, probably from his background as a boxer. John and Chains known each other from before, as they used to be in the military together. After having gone dark, John recently resurfaced and helped Chains out of a delicate situation. In return, John told Chains he was in need of a crew. How could Chains say no to an old friend such as John Wick? I want to play with John Wick. The fuck you mean? Look who we have here.
I don't do that anymore. That's in my past. Fuck that. They killed my dog and burned my house down.
Look. It's motherfucking John Wick, baby. You know I'm playing with John Wick. I ain't putting a mask on. What the fuck you mean?
I don't wear a mask. I don't have a name anyway.
Access to the hub of our organization. Congratulations, you have taken our first step into a large world. Let's us.
We're headed back to Kook in the meth lab in the forest. Not a stuff. He wants us to head to a military storage
We're on the First World Bank.
Come on. I don't got all day. If I have to start on my own, I will. Letting you join me is a courtesy.
It could just be us too, really. Ready up, man.
Over there, the First World Bank. Okay, get out and get to work. You know the rules. Walk inside. Right. You're going to need the manager's key card. Find him.
Black suit, balding. Most likely on his phone.
So, let me get this straight. I want to build a tower to the moon, and you say no?
On your belly. Get down. Drop. Don't.
That hostage will definitely make them have to regroup. Buys you more time. Great. Now use the key card to get inside the server room. Second floor.
Here's the alarm, gentlemen. Start the countdown. Go pick up the drill on thermite. It's hidden inside the copy machine. One more can of thermite in the copy machine,
hell yeah,
but someone else needs to carry that one. You need to set up the drill at the gate.
Everybody stay calm!
clock's ticking, people!
Where's the drill? Got the drill going. He's got a
company, folks.
Jump in the AO.
Near the door. They're bringing in armored units.
Let them come. The terminal. Got 98 seconds.
Drop it in. What the fuck y'all ain't? Oh.
Fix the drill.
Shit. They're on the way here now. What are we through? Okay. Yeah. No, upstairs. They're gonna kill my ass.
Keep him coming.
Damn. Come on.
this all trips to the bank ended so happily.
Good job, team. Going back to my inventory.
Well, that was fun. Thanks for watching. I'll be back on this some other time to commit more crimes. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye.